Flyers looking to respond. Oh! Campbell just destroyed Umberger. And now this triggers a brawl. Brian Campbell.
Set up. It looks to be fairly clean. That doesn't make it any.
Put that whammy on. Passed off near side. Sikora tried to draw it around, couldn't. And down on the ice.
Stevens. Oh my goodness.
Is that Paul Kariya?
Yes, it is.
Paul Kariya. Level.
Nice big hit that Scott Stevens has thrown in the series. Paul Kariya landed on his.
Former Los Angeles King to Letowski. You try to go back to the Lange. Oh, wow.
Letowski got under the chin.
Very similar to the hit he put on Flair the other night. And.
Boy, that's scary.
This is very
good.
Scary. Very, very scary.
And you see, he clips him right on the chin. He's out cold as he hits the.
Niedermeyer, who can skate, leaves it. Sikora crisscrossing, shot it in. Belfour's got a hang on. Pittsburgh into the near corner. The outer's in it. Stevens with a booming.
Spezza around for Larson. Hall and him lined up, and he belted him, and Larson's down and maybe out. Shakur grabs Hall. They got to watch out for Larson here. Just moments ago. Oh, man.
And you can see, yes, there was.
It's blocked on back. Hustling on. Oh, great.
And on the move.
Oh, good break.
Hilderberg trying to make something happen. Oh, he just got lit up. Hartman out. He's going to have to fight his way out of it. Manson and Kessler with Ann Hartman.
Head is down. That's a good clean hit.
I mean, by looking it up ahead for Shaw. And Shaw gets pranked by Torrey Krug. And Shaw is slow to get to his feet.
This puck comes off the boards. Shaw probably doesn't expect the guy.
Signed as a free agent.
Whoa!
Big hit there.
Woo-hoo.
Look out to Cogliano at the same time. Two for one. And here's a hit by Cronwall. Nothing really dangerous.
Leads the Jackets here, playing with Foligno and Johansson, and that's how they ended up.
Watch it right here. Ryan Johansson intercepted that pass.
In the Nashville zone, we are in let them play mode, folks.
With which to work. And the Flyer comeback efforts. Look at.
Watch the show. Pitched around behind by Zetterberg. Taken off now by Franzen. Fed one for Zetterberg. Crossed off, though. Here's Stewart, a shot. And that one went off Leno's stick and wide.
Oh, man.
He's out. And then an extra hit came from Bufflin, and a crowd gathers.
Right part of your screen. There's the puck. Hedlund never touched it.
He did not have a stick. Detroit back in. Oh!
Come that far.
He dropped the shoulder.
Put over at center. Here's 88. Lindros makes the move. And Lindros is now.
And he has no clue this is coming. This is a freight train coming his way. A freight train.
Stops up into the middle. Enstrom with a shot. He got knocked out by Neal as he took the shot. Toby Enstrom slow to get up and hunched.
Effort in to win the race or tie. You see him reaching out. So he goes to play a puck and Boychuk and he engaged. And that is a net.
Right through the glass over Turco's head. Romada is dumped into the LA bench courtesy of Dustin Brown. My goodness, what a hit.
Who can Brown hit for you?
The turn game will play it over to Markov. Just over a minute remaining. In the Franzen penalty. Hands the puck out of his own zone. Malkin, take it out hard.
I love this kid and the way that he's played with.
Green, all the way, end to end. Green,
by Plum. On the power play, David Krejci going into the corner. But, oh, there goes a pane of glass on a gigantic Lucic hit. Mike Van Ryn on the receiving end of that, and that'll make every. And then Fleury stayed right with Weiss's move. Look out! That's Ballard on Malkin. I hope he's not hurt. It's amazing how Gino can get that puck. Ladislav Schmid just getting up now. Calder brings it back in. Here's Brown. Stop. And he gets absolutely. Wow! The big.
An open wing. And the Red Wings. Dan Fleury's just upended into the Chicago bench.
What a sight that was, Greg.
Yeah, no question down here. I mean, the Blackhawk players.
Not getting a lot of opportunity to show what he can do, Yanni Pessinen. Oh, he got hung up on the.
Ottawa will try and get a change. Here's Little at center. And whoa! He is smoked by Chris Neal, and Little is down.
Richards. Center. Kessel hits the line.
Oh, a big hit!
Zone on the breakout and then try to generate.
Oh, Boychuk
with a green light hit just outside the Boston line. And now there's a brawl as Stajan is wondering what city he's in.
Play. He's been good again tonight, and this is just a good hit. You can't leave your feet. But he wants to stand up in the neutral zone.
Ellis on the deflection across the middle.
Green light hit for Boychuk. Down. This is hockey at the NHL level.
Defensive work.
Bang!
In at center. Oh, Weaver.
He has the Panther goal tonight. Oh, did he get hit hard? Oh, my goodness. Booth is down. I got hit hard up hot. That's brutal.
Right to the head.
Right in the head. And then Booth
gets the puck out to center. And the Islanders, a big collision in the neutral zone. And the Islander player is slow to rise. And Dion Phaneuf is being challenged. Let's go to Rob. And Okposo has
season. Mitchell's back out. And what a hit. Oh, he caught Taves. And Taves still down. Rock. Breakaway. And it's going to be wiped out by a response. And this is a real double whammy for Vancouver.
Off a little bit of an expletive. And said, I had my head down. Well, he got blindsided. This is a clean hit from Willie Mitchell. Mitchell comes
Ben. Oh, and he can't get by Wisniewski, and he is down.
That goes off of Zane. Oh, Zane. Humberger reaching for it. Fights off. What a hit there on Seabrook.
Lucic gets cowboyed up and onto this. Dasher boards and has to climb out of the Pittsburgh bench. That's going to make a lot of highlights.
And speed will get it in. He's hit by a second. Aaron Rome.
Agent moving up. Giordano is steep.
Pass to Hall at full speed. And he's hammered. Fell. And a beautiful.
To Kenlin. Beautiful. And then was nailed.
It's it out. Oh, what a hit.
Pulled away and fed out left wing side. And 2-2. Just.
Watch out, Brilla. Samoa.
Своем.
Драка возникает после этого. Линдберг перелетел через бар.
Скрылся, но не смог на бой. Посиловой прием Пушнина. Пушнин лучший посиловой прием среди защитников лиги.
Новогоднее настроение потихонечку.
Да. Жесткий такой силовой прием. И как с последствиями.
Пойдет.
The British.
Excellent transport of the puck. He was laid out by Chris Wagner. Blades whistle dead on an offside. But a heavy hit with a hit on Knight. Kamenev grinding. Run into.
Penalty.
Oh, nice hit along the wall there by Pete.
240 for Robin Leonard and then Nosek just took a big hit along the boards. Off the board,
down on the bouncing puck. Check.
Leonard in trouble. Huge hit by Benning as he hammered
center ice. Warren Fogle tipping it ahead.
Hammered down by Graves. Holy cow. Graves lined him up.
Greenstein. Andrew Ladd delivered the boom as he.
Well. Big, big hit is Jokke Haru.
Better.
Rikachev across the line, lost.
Adam Lowry's left shoulder. Lafferty. Plowed into by Palmieri and knocked him.
Sends this one along. Bit as he dropped for Gurionov. That's it looks like.
Oh.
4 minutes played here. Oh. That's not a strength of mine. And a heavy hit there on Taves by Carlo. For all that, a big time hit here by Brandon Carlo on Jonathan Taves. He crossed the blue line.
A pass is broken up. Second try. 6 minutes and 30 seconds.
Left. Oh. It is Sanford. Oh. Plays out ahead. Paul comes in the fourth.
Ehlers. Oh, Ehlers. Dvorak railed by Wilson. Hit across.
Oh.
Smith's in the box. That's a line. Now Mesnikov down to the other. Big hit on Giroux by Kirby. McGinn hit hard. Stepping up. Adam.
His horse gets to it. Oh, and then he's ridden into the Anaheim bench by Delzato.
Yeah, Michael Delzato again. A great angle. Is scratched against Montreal. The hitting shoes are on, as you can tell.
Oh,
now, possession at the end. Moves it out. Couple times.
Soderberg, who's up and at him.
Last one, Eberle takes a hit. Puck was loose at the side of the net.
White Cloud to the offensive end. Inga and Stillman, they both went flying through the air.
It's a good.
That's offside.
Dickinson hammered down by McCaw. Wow. Kale McCaw showing the
trying to spread out Montreal a little bit.
And confidence that he plays with that I think is what is most contagious to his teammates.
A heavy hit on Steen that came from Nisk. And Blackwell sends DeLeo into the bench. DeLeo almost went completely out.
1 points coming in.
Ducks trying to get the handle and they can't as Shore is decked by Edmondson.
He puts his shoulder into the wall.
Matt Moore!
Sam
a heavy hit on Kevin LeBang.
Goes to Tierney. And Tierney.
And Matheson able to clear the zone. A heavy hit on Matheson behind the play. And it's icing against Florida.
And so it can be colored and dropped off by Russ. Russ running to my goodness.
Yeah. Nice defensive play for Pion. And a nice defensive play by Kyle Potter. Oh, Schmeichel got rocked. Finally back to boy.
By Shan. Shan then takes a huge hit from Buddy Robinson.
Playing left it for Ernie. Whoa. Big check.
Takes a bump there by Wilson.
On the left side. Provorov hammered as he tried to
the bench on the change. Lowry.
The tag, give it up.
Boy, Krubinov's got everything. And Duncan Keith hammers down Dunstall. Saw him coming the entire way. Dunstall had to sacrifice to make that
Jordan Martinuk
run over by Jake Muzzin.
I think he just sometimes just is
step up by Gilbert. They're not gonna like that.
And it's cleaned up and not out of play. And then Mr. Lennon is knocked to the ice as he
Wenberg green
took it away and then gets knocked down by Hammond.
Is Sekera was he ever run into Sekera by Watson?
Wow, what a big
Watson to the corner. Pasternak wipes out Klefbom.
Gordievsky meets up with Kevin Shattenkirk, a major
thing. I'm taking the body. Oh, another big hit. Puts Leon Draisaitl
over the Tampa Bay line to the near wing. Shouldered hard by Andre Palat.
In half of a second, he would have been in no man's land. That would have been an empty net.
Bennett crushed by Foligno.
He got a good hit check from Hughes that flipped him to the deck.
Oh, Dickinson just wiped out.
Mission for the Devils will send in as he stood up by Chernak and knocked it.
And a big
Riley Nash got knocked down by Chris Kreider.
Save Kempery came out to challenge and then a big hit. And Stepan knocked
his wheel. And Ben deja vu on Scheifele.
And a piece at the end as Brown.
England pinching in to keep it in. He absorbed a hit from Lemieux and paid the price to get around.
Didn't make contact. Berlin came in and laid the body on Alexander Kerfoot.
Down Corbinian Holt. Get away. This is Watson. He's getting a good hit along the boards.
There's Ristolainen who's on the hop to the outside. And he was railed by Siegenthaler.
Hit by Clifford on D'Angelo.
In front of drive by Patrick.
Dowling heavy.
Do not shy away from finishing the body.
Boom.
The hitting is really generating excitement and enthusiasm in the build.
Bell makes huge contact
over the line. Big hit.
England is carrying to center.
Carrying it hit hard by
East corner who stats it around.
Pours a man in the near corner.
Got 2 goals tonight. Ooh, big hit happened to see you. And right over top of Grizzly.
Right here.
A couple of times is Pancho. There's a hit thrown by Sean Gatriel.
Up to center ice. A heavy hit thrown at the line.
Land on the delay.
Whoa! It in. And Mayfield. Picked off there by
Kinnickmus as he tries to come out for the puck. Then Ristolainen flattens his man in the corner.
Takes the pass at center. Jordy Ben, hard hit on Radulov as he sent him to the ice just inside. 1 point. Big hit by with Calvert. Stops up, takes on you.
Palat sticks it out.
Rulin.
Where's that call? He was run into by Ovet. Heavy collision.
Tatar trying to move it. Has it in his skate and he's blocked by Kreider.
You better have it. Bear 70 in the 90s. Oh, what? What today is the last playoff berth. Chris Kreider with a good, hard, clean hit. On Clutterbuck delivers the hit that sent Pettersson stumbling.
With Winnipeg,
head only. Get some help.
Delcatrell on the boards. Reach from Delcatrell.
Band on it. Right in front of Grimaldi. Pace.
Buffalo and McNabb.
Backer swings it in. He paid the price. Took a heavy hit from Braden McNabb. By Irwin just wide. And then he gets crushed into the boards.
Down by the car. And the Coyotes are offside.
Sunfest.
Evgeny Kuznetsov wins the draw for Washington. Mook, a crunching hit that...
He took a big hit from McNabb.
That's Kachuk.
Yes, sir.
It's already this season. Duclair. Whoa! Kuznetsov, a dangerous pass to
Riley. Oh, that's a...
Noah Gregor.
Just for the Golden Knights in this game as McNabb with a big hit laid out Justin Hall. The lead pass. Big hit by Grant as he blows up.
My goodness. Huh? If you pass, look up. Play. He can hit too.
Swivel. Elias with his head. That's like a blindside tackle on a quarterback in football. Pass. That's a sucker pass. If I'm Kopitar, I'm not mad at Mark Stewart. He's doing his job. I'm mad at the guy that gave me that pass. It was Peter Harrell, who I just said made a great play to his partner, Randy Jones, on a previous shift. Kopitar gets laid out on a great body check by Mark Stewart. Good response by Simmons.
Oh, he's locked up and crossed by Boychuk. But there's a hit. Oh, boy. Johnny Boychuk.
Up next, we'll take a look at some of your tweets about tonight's game. We'll be right back.
Make his way to the bench, and there's a collision with Don Henderson. He doesn't even see the...
Lines up Nurse, and boom. That's... Giordano does not see Lucic.
He dumps it off. He's looking in front, and Steve Downey...
Leads with the shoulder.
Yeah, and kind of left his feet, too.
On by Scheifele. The shoulder.
Still is. It's almost like they're two heads hit. And I'll tell you, Laine could not get up off the ice after the hit, and now he's slowly coming around. But you're going to see him right there. He plays the puck, and as he does, Jake McCabe just stands him straight up. And then everybody converges in off that, but...
To the puck. And in comes Pastrnak with a big hit on Jake Muzzin.
Look at trying to fight to make a play, and oh yeah, he jumped up too. You wonder that the way Zaitsev with a giveaway, knocked the puck.
Down in behind the net. Goche, he's checked and knocked down by Wagner. And he just caught David Krejci, and then he ran. Patrick Marleau back the other way, over body wide, without a helmet. Torrey Krug, angry,
shot out of the cannon. Torrey Krug goes right in, and Thomas trying to make a play, gets knocked hard by number
eight. Krug, incensed, was going after the first blue he could get a crack at, and Robert Thomas got the hit. Brown couldn't get it. Ovechkin's hit by Kadri, and he takes him down, and there's a similar play coming the other way.
It was a victory here in game one.
Oh! Zadorov, big, huge hit.
Certainly than Scheifele.
Does he get him?
Does he twist?
Whoa!
As he gets
move across.
Yeah, there are areas,
perfect.
Right? Yeah. And there it is again. Lundqvist there. Boy, that's it.
Watch Wilson come into the play, and that's a blind side. Wilson. Here it is. He lets it go.
Vegas.
And that's a...
turning it over in the neutral zone. And when he turned the puck over, Stone just never picked it, and he never looked up. And when he finally looked up, it was just a...
How long is that? Oh yeah, just puck is gone. And he just fully committed, and that's a blindside hit.
Glove side, and that is usually his...
Oh! Wilson, crush, kill, destroy.
Come around right here, and there's the finish of the check. One more look coming off the bench. Here comes Wilson, real speed.